and walk past the canteen. Lord have mercy. I'm talking about the food place. And go all the way to the other end. I said, man, you don't want to bite. And then what do they do? I'm finna strap down. I said, sit on my leg. I said, before I got saved, I would have sat down on my bed and made like I was doing something. As soon as you put that shirt across your head, that would have been your fight. I said, y'all are crazy. I said, you have allowed this place to change your thinking. And see, our problem is once we get in situations, we allow your situation to change your thinking. I said, if I wanted to fight, the best grip and shoes is these ones I got on. They said, well, you ain't got no shoes. I said, all I'm trying to tell you. I said, I would have caught you in that corner. You would have never made it out. I said, you have came in here and let Joseph begin to speak into you, to begin to tell you how to fight. I said, that ain't how to fight. I said, and the rec yard ain't how to fight. They said, what you talking about? You don't know weights? I said, I ain't got no problem with weight. But if it weights, then keep me out.
All right.
I said, I rolled the dip bar before. I said, I did the push-up before. I said, but I got locked up again. I said, I need God to do something in me so I don't have to be sitting on the same bed with you talking about what we did at Black College Week 5 years ago and our children are growing up and we're waiting on a rusty rim car for somebody to keep outside. They said, Big Man, you have a car? I said, I told her to sell it all. I said, get the baby some Pampers. I said, get some stuff in the refrigerator. I said, I don't want to ride on another shiny rim. I said, I want to be with my family. They said, Big Man, you ain't got no pictures? I said, I got some pictures of my children growing up, and I'm trying to get to them. I said, I'm tired of you sitting on the bed talking about how much dope you got, and every day you need some chips. Joker, you ain't had. And all I'm just trying to get y'all to see, you got to be careful of who's talking to you in the night. And so here's Nehemiah, he's moving, Lord. He's moving, and it says he's moving at nighttime. And as you read the scripture, what I found out is there was only a few people traveling with him at nighttime. And when you're going through adversity, don't expect a whole lot of people to walk through it with you. Yeah. And as I looked up the word adversity, the last thing it said was, friends, Lord have mercy, showed their true colors in adversity. Well, I ran with a big crowd. Well, a big crowd ran up because we still kept the little inner circle. But what I found out when I got locked up, it was only a few people that had me on their calling list because I was in trouble. And see, our problem is the Lord is trying to show you